Hello, tutorial shows you how to fix EFI USB device has been blocked by the current security policy. I'm trying to load another operating system on my computer. But I'm getting error message, EFI USB device has been blocked by the current security policy. Let's look at an example. This is my bootable USB drive, so let's try to boot it. Click on Windows icon and go to Settings. Scroll down, and find Update and Security. Then go to Recovery. And click Restart Now. Go to Use a Device. And click EFI USB Device to boot from your USB flash drive. As you see, an error appears. EFI USB device has been blocked by the current security policy. Let's fix the error. EFI USB device has been blocked by the current security policy. Restart your computer and enter to the BIOS. To open the Windows Advanced Startup Options menu, follow the same steps, or you can use the BIOS function key to enter the BIOS. Click on Windows icon and go to Settings. Click on Update and Security. Then go to Recovery. And click Restart Now. Click Troubleshoot. Go to Advanced Options. Click UEFI Firmware Settings. And choose Restart. Now the BIOS Setup Utility interface is open. Go to Security tab. Find Secure Boot, and disable it. If Secure Boot is grayed out, and you cannot make changes, just set Administrator Password, or Supervisor Password. Then change Secure Boot option, and then you can reset Admin Password by default. Okay, select Secure Boot option, hit Enter, and choose Disable, to disable Secure Boot. Hit F10 on your keyboard. And then click Yes, to save changes and exit the BIOS. Let's try to boot from USB now. Press and hold the Shift key, then click Restart, hold the Shift key, until you get to the Windows Advanced Startup Options menu. As you see, now I can boot from my USB device normally. Windows Boot Manager error, EFI USB device has been blocked by the current security policy, has been fixed successfully. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.